Hello, everybody. Hello, Carolyn Williams with Money Reverse here. I just had to come on board. I wanted to talk to you because I think that there's a message that I need to share with you. And the message that I'm sharing is the same thing I'm hearing. You know what? Today is Tuesday. Last week, I got a call from two clients that don't know each other. And the basic message, the thing that they called me about was the same thing. And they basically said, Carolyn, I have, one said, Carolyn, I have some planned money coming in for the end of the year, and I need to sit with you and we talk about what I'm gonna do with this money. I know it's coming, I don't have it yet, but I need to know what are we gonna do with this money is what this client said. And you know, with this particular client, I go, oh great, this is great news. Let me tell you, what we wanna do is make sure that, we kind of talked about some things that we know we wanted to do. And one of them is make sure that we have enough savings, you know, that you have your savings set aside, this other thing that we were planning for, you know, make sure all this is paid off. And this client said, yep, got all that stuff done. Savings is exactly where I need to have it. And I go, then it's time to play. I go, we're going to plan what you do with this money. And so I'm so glad that you called me. I said, let's set up some time. And we're going to talk about that, you know, in the next few days. The second client called and said, Carolyn, you know, we need to get together because I have this money that I received as a, you know, bonus, or, you know, I got the money and I need to map out what to do with this money. I already have it. It's just sitting in my savings account. And I said, wow, that is great. So again, this client, I said, let's make some plans. This client had some things that they wanted to do with the money. And so I said, let's make some plans and let's talk about it. Two clients, 1 week, same message. Money has come. Our money is promised. And so they called me because they wanted to plan out what to do with the money. So my message to you is that I need you to plan for a windfall. Plan for a windfall. What a windfall is it is an unexpected amount of money that comes to you from an unexpected place at an unpredicted time. It is just money that kind of drops in your lap and it's yours. You may know that it's coming. It may be a planned bonus, but it is not something that you built into your regular spending. So that's called a windfall. I want all of you to plan for a windfall. If you're my client, we go through windfall planning. Even if you don't know what's coming, when it's coming, how it's coming, but I want you to plan for a windfall. Again, two clients, 1 week windfall, so I want you to plan for a windfall. Now, what I want you to do, if you know that you have money coming that surprised you and that, you know it's coming, it could be an end of year bonus, just type in the chat to say, yeah, I got a windfall coming. Go ahead and, you know, kind of put a smiley face after it too. So type it in the comments, whether you're here live with me or if you're watching this on the replay. Now, if you have plans for your windfall, let me know that I have plans for my windfall. Now, if you don't have plans and you want some assistance with planning your windfall, I can come back and give you some tips on what to do to plan for your windfall, because I think that this is something that we all need to do. You know, the Lord has promised some things to us. If you're living by His principles, I promise you there is money coming. When you expand your capacity, then the more you're able to handle, then the more you're going to get. So if you're living by His principles and are expanding your capacity, that's just what the Word says. It's gonna come. Hey, there we go. I'm expecting a windfall. You should. Hey, welcome. Thank you for joining me. So I know, again, two clients called in 1 week, so the money is coming in. The Lord is doing His part. I want us to do our part. So if you want to have some, if this is something that interests you and you think you want to have some windfall planning, let me know. Just type in the chat. I'm interested in learning what to do with a windfall. And I'll come back here and, you know, in a few days, maybe do a couple of day series and just give you some steps on what to do with a windfall, because I want you to plan for it. But when it comes, I want you to know what to do with it. And even if you don't think it's coming, you still need to have those plans. And again, I have gotten multiple calls like this from my clients. So again, the money's coming, but the question on the floor, are we ready for it? And are we doing what we're supposed to do in this particular season? So that was just a very quick message that I wanted to give you. Leave me some comments and let me know. If I see that there's interest in wanting to know more about windfall planning, then I will come back here and just kind of share some things so that we can all get ready. Okay? Okay. Windfall planning sounds great. I already see people are responding. Great, great, great. Okay. Well, let me know. Pass this on to your friends if you know that they are expecting a windfall or have had a windfall and are interested. Then we'll just meet here right on the Money Reverse page. And I'll do a couple of days and come and give you some tips, and we'll all make this happen together. Again, Carolyn Williams with Money Reverse. So great to see you. Looking to hear from you in the comments.